I'm gonna do a song. I've written hundreds of songs, and so oftentimes, boy, listen to those crickets. They're singing out there. We don't have pine trees like this in Tennessee. Man, some serious pine needles on those trees. Sometimes I get asked, what's your favorite song that you've ever written?
I love it.
And this might be the one. I wrote this on an airplane one time. I thought I was going to take a nap. But then again, we make our plans and then there's life, right? Sometimes when you get inspiration and songs are coming, I always liken it to like a pregnant woman that's about 10 centimeters dilated. You're not going to take a nap. You're going to bring that Nicky Bicky into the world come hell or high water, right? So this song is semi-autobiographical, which means about half of it's true, and the other half I just kind of made up shit so it would rhyme, right? Once there was a little girl, unlike any in the world. One night she looked inside her soul. All she saw was rock and roll. Her dad bought her an old guitar. Never dreamed she'd be a star. She worked her fingers to the bone on that Sears and Roebuck silver tone guitar. Played that guitar all day long and put her feelings into song. Sang her songs for Lula May, who said, child, you got just what it takes. We all knew she'd leave somehow to find the world she dreamed about. She never turned around that day to see her sister wave to her and say goodbye, little rock and roller. Gee, it sure was good to know you. Goodbye, little rock and roller, goodbye. You're in stereo. I think all the girl crickets are in this tree, and I think all the boy crickets are in that tree. She hitchhiked to Hollywood like everybody knew she would. She put a rockin' band together and they made plans to cut a record. The rest was history, they say. She took off down the fast highway and people came from miles around. While every night she burned them down. All the fortune and all the fame, all the lights around her name. Every night was now or never. The road just seemed to go forever. All her dreams had come true. They did thrill her like they used to. She never thought she'd grow to hear a song beside her strong and clear sing. Goodbye, little rock and roller. Gee, it sure was good to know you. Goodbye, little rock and roll, goodbye. Let's hear it for the band, the Crickets. Serenity. There she learned life goes on. Life is more than just a song. You'll never guess what happened then. She met a gentleman named Ben, and together they made love so real. They made a baby girl the name Lucille. She rocked Lucille to sleep each night, then sang her lullaby she'd write. She thought her heart would break in two the first time she heard, "Mom, I love you." Then one day her baby girl walked outside to find her world. She never dreamed she'd see the day she'd be fighting back the tears to say goodbye to rock and roll. She sure was good to know you. Goodbye, little rock and roll, goodbye. It sure was good to know you. Goodbye, little rock and roll.